To the karink-a-ding, shank-a-ding.
What are you talking to me?
Man, back over to this morning glow and morning vibe, then you head out the door.
Boy, you up that mirror.
I don't know if I need to talk to you, sir.
Don't need no motivation. Have yourself put across a nation.
No. You really don't.
I don't understand the way things are working in life right now.
You don't tell me what I don't understand. Understand truly everything. Understand that things live, things die every day.
So what you think?
I guess how things work?
Does it?
Everything on the on switch and off switch.
And the full moon,
it's enough.
No on and off switch, buddy.
No on and off switch.
When it's time for work, it's microwave.
And what about broken family? You know, you get to walk around with you every day.
Mm-hmm.
Come on now. Express your new character.
Well, you know, I'm writing about him. That's how he get expressed. Can't bring him into my life right now because there's things going on that need to be fixed.
You don't got that new character, huh? The video guy. You glad we're here? Why can't you find the other one?
Look, there's a place and time for everything, okay? So you understand that.
Okay.
I understand. If you wait your turn,
I will understand.
Do all this self meditating, working on yourself, and you'll be ready to bring me anything.
Come on, nothing like character.
Then when I get back into wrestling, you that character that I'm bringing out.
Oh, well, then that's a blessing. I could have liked that.
Oh, well, I wonder.
Hey, Tony, you put me in the game. You gonna bring him out of real life, have him in your character? What's his slogan?
Well, new formation in the wrestling field. Be a lunatic trying to do it all to make it to the next level and conquer everything and does what it do to get to the top of the game.
Yeah, you know me. Let me get out of here.
You too, you know. I need to finish my shit.